Lightweight world champion. Please help me welcome to the podium and show some love for Amir Kahn!
Good afternoon, everyone. Hope everyone is having a good time today. I'm so excited to be fighting in Manila for the second time, actually, 4 years ago. And this time, fighting for the vacant one lightweight world title. I'm going to be competing against Edward Foloyan, your hometown hero. He's a tough warrior, in and out of the cage. He was a former champ and high caliber martial artist. But I'm 100% confident that I'll get the victory this Friday. To be honest, if you asked me 4 years ago, if I have to face Edward, I would think it's crazy. I mean, I wouldn't stand a chance 4 years ago. But like how Singapore is the fastest developing country in the world, so goes with their athletes and their people too. Thank you very much, Amir.